A nimble little bass line. I'm not playing it 100%. He's that's not a good way to say it. He's kind of floating around doing his own thing, not really following the drums and just kind of doing random stuff. But I think I've got most of the the essence of what he's doing. I might have, left a few small things out. So, what else? Lynn was watching a documentary on Dio a week or two ago, and I walked through a couple of things, and I'd forgotten. He grew up like 20 minutes from where we live in Cortland, New York. We're in New Windsor, and again, he's probably like 20 minutes away. That's kind of neat. I'll see you. See what I can get through. Doing a little more octave-y stuff, especially during the guitar solo. That's it.